We welcome the news that Serkan Golge has been released from prison today. We will continue to follow Mr. Golge's case closely, along with those involving our own locally employed staff at Mission Turkey. We take our obligation to assist U.S. citizens arrested abroad seriously, and we will continue to provide all appropriate consular services to Mr. Golge, including making sure he can return home as soon as possible.